Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this Excel tutorial for beginners, we are going to talk about how you can lock or protect workbook structure in Microsoft Excel. Okay, let's get started. Take a look at this workbook here, and I have several sheets with month's name, and this is the structure I want to keep. I don't want anyone drag the worksheet or reorder the worksheet. I don't want anyone change the tab color of my worksheet, and I don't anyone to rename it. And if you right click here, you can see there are several options like insert, delete, rename, move or copy, tab color, and I don't want anyone use those options and make any changes to my workbook structure. So how can I do that? So in this tutorial we are going to learn that you can access the same option to do it from two several places. The first one is if you click on file and click here protect workbook, and you can see this is where protect workbook structure is. It says prevent unwanted changes to the structure of the workbook such as adding sheets. Okay, and if I click on the review tab and click here, we get the same option, and it is asking for password if I want to password protect it. And you can see the default tick mark is on structure. So if I write any password and confirm the password, and if I click OK, now no one can change the structure of this workbook. Now take a look at here. If I right click here, all the option has been disabled. Only view code and protect sheet is enabled. And if I want to drag the tab from one place to another, it is not allowing me. If I want to drag it from here, it's not working. So if I double click here to rename, you can see we are getting a message: workbook is protected and cannot be changed. So this is how you can password protect your workbook structure. Okay, this is what I wanted to show you. And now if you want to unprotect it, just click here and write the password, click OK, and done. All the option is back and you can change it according to your need. So this is how you can protect and unprotect your workbook structure. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe.